So, as you know, it's winter. And what do people love in the winter? Like, what can you possibly eat with these ingredients in the winter? Anyone out there know?
Soup?
Yes, cheddar broccoli soup. This soup is amazing. It's very, very simple. You guys, it's almost a copycat of Panera. So what's, like, who doesn't love Panera bread? If anything tastes like Panera bread, I'm telling you right now, I want it, period. All you need for this is 2 cups of sharp cheddar cheese, which is a smaller bag than this. This bag is actually 3 cups, but I'm gonna use that whole bag. But technically, you only need 2 cups. You need some type of chicken broth. You need some broccoli. You can use fresh or frozen, but fresh is much better for this recipe. You need 1 large carrot or 2 small carrots. You need a stick of butter. You need an onion. And you're also gonna need some flour, salt, pepper. Those things I don't have on camera, but you'll see them on camera later. So you guys, what we're gonna do is chop up and dice all of our ingredients. We're gonna shred our carrots. We're gonna chop up our broccoli into very, very fine pieces. And we're gonna chop up our onion. So I'll show you how to get everything chopped and I'll get our soup started. Quick, easy, and to the point.
What's up, Doc?
Yo, yeah. Shred your carrots as you can.
Got me over here getting my Bugs Bunny on.
I can't. Shred your carrots. Make sure your onions are chopped. And make sure your broccoli is chopped very fine, yeah. On to the next step. All right, y'all. What we're gonna do first is add about 1 tablespoon of butter to our pan. Well, that was vicious. So once you get that tablespoon going, you're just gonna make sure you whirl that around a little bit. We're gonna add our onions to the butter as soon as it melts down. So you just wanna get 1 tablespoon of your stick of that butter that you're gonna use. All right, once your butter is melting, you're just gonna get your onions right on in there. And once they're in there, you're just gonna give that a stir for about 2 minutes and cook these just until they're translucent, y'all. So we're gonna let those cook down. And make sure you stir every 2 to 3 minutes just to make sure onions are getting cooked properly. So what we're gonna do, once we have our onions pretty much brownish and translucent, once you get a good fragrant smell off of them, you can add your garlic. What we're gonna do is add minced garlic, and I'm gonna add maybe about, I don't know why I thought this big spoon was gonna work. 1 tablespoon of garlic to the onions. Yeah, just a little bit more for good luck. So I'm gonna say about 2 tablespoons of garlic to our onions. And we're just gonna stir that in and let that cook down. Y'all, it smells good in here. Yummy. Your eyes ain't burning. Stop being a baby. We're gonna let that cook down. And while we're at this stage, you guys, what we're gonna do is season our onions. This is what gives your soup the flavoring. Season your vegetables beforehand. So what I have here is some chipotle roasted garlic. You know, my favorite seasoning, you guys. And we're just gonna toss that in there. However much you want, you guys, go to taste with this. Go to taste. Some paprika or cayenne pepper, whichever you have. Or you can do both if you want to get fancy. I'm going to use some black pepper, some fresh ground black pepper. It's just onions, babe. It's just onions.
I could just eat it just like that.
It's just onions, though. And a little bit of garlic powder for fun. And you guys, I like to add salt after I add the chicken broth. I know you guys are like, well, what about the salt? Chicken broth is very salty, as you guys know, so I like to do that after I add my broth in and then give it a little taste test before I add any extra salt to it. All right, you guys, look at these. I could just throw these on a cheese steak and call it a day. Should we just cut the video and make cheese steaks? All right, y'all, I ain't gonna do it to y'all. But this is amazing. Y'all want some good fried onions? Do what I just showed y'all. It smells good. I can't.
Look good. That's really good.
All right, good. Let's get to the point. All right, y'all. So what you do, once your onions, garlic, seasonings, everything's in the pan, you're going to add the remaining 3/4 sticks of your butter. So out of 1 stick, you use 2 tablespoons. Just use the rest of that bad boy. Drop that down in there. Give it a little whirl. And this just speeds up the process, you guys. I'm just trying to melt my butter faster. But you don't have to stand there and do that if you don't like. But you see how fast that's going? So once this melts down, we're going to add our flour into this. And once you add your flour, you have to move fast, you guys. So make sure your butter is completely melted. All your seasonings are stirred in. Because this becomes a fast process after this. Just gonna make sure everything's good. Y'all, look at this. Don't it look good right now? Oh, I should make some chili. I'm just thinking of all types of stuff I could do with this onion mix right now. Or I could start off a boil. Y'all know a good boil always starts with a lot of onions and garlic. Oh, God, yum. Imagine some crab legs dipped in here, y'all. Like, hold on, babe, zoom in on this. Imagine some crab legs, y'all, dipped in here are some shrimps. Some jumbo shrimp, y'all. Look at this. Let me zoom out so y'all can see the smoke coming out. But imagine. Could y'all imagine? Take a second. I'm going to do this in slow-mo for a minute. This is amazing. All right, let me stop playing. Y'all, we gotta turn this heat down because I gotta get the flour. All right, keep that angle, Papa. Now, my good people, what we're going to do is add 2 heaping teaspoons of flour. Any type of flour you have will work. And what you wanna do is immediately start whisking. So that was 1. And you have to move fast, you guys, because this is what's going to make your soup thick. So you got to make sure it's whisked all in. Don't have any lumps. All right. And I'm going to hurry up and add in my 2nd one. That's 2. All right. And once we get that in, we get that all whisked up pretty good. We're gonna slowly add in about 2 cups of chicken broth. All right. And just keep whisking, you guys. All right, y'all. I got babe on the whisk because my arms are tired right now. So you should have a very thick consistency as you has been whisking your flour, your chicken broth, your onions, and your garlic. Now, for the next step, continue to whisk, and you're going to add your half and half. I'm just going to slowly add as babe continues to whisk. And this is just going to loosen up your broth a little bit. And you're going to continue to whisk that for about 3 to 5 minutes. Just until it's pretty much thinner than what it was. And we're going to reduce that heat and let that simmer for about 15 minutes before we add our vegetables in. So we pretty much have our flour, our broth, and our onions, garlic, and seasoning to the consistency that we want. This is already pretty much the soup consistency that we're looking for. So once we have that all together, we are going to gradually add in our pieces of broccoli. And we're just going to stir. You don't have to whisk anymore, Papa. You can just like lightly stir. Just slowly add in all your broccoli. And you're going to add in your carrots. And we're going to let that simmer for about I'll say another 15 to 20 minutes, depending on how you like your broccoli. But I'm gonna see how mine looks after 15 minutes. Broccoli in, carrots in. We're gonna stir everything together. That looks good already, doesn't it, Papa? Mm-hmm. And you guys, if it's too thick for you, you can always add chicken broth to loosen it up. Here, that might work, baby. So we're gonna let this simmer. Babe over here struggling with the whisk, y'all. We're gonna let our soup simmer and then we'll add our cheese when we come back. All right, you guys, for the fun part, add your 2 cups of cheddar cheese, sharp cheddar cheese, whatever kind you want. You guys, please don't be like me and use bag cheese. I don't know why I didn't buy block. It just didn't really pay, like I didn't really pay much attention to it. So you guys, if you can get block cheese, but bag cheese will work too. I'll show you right now how it works. And we're just going to slowly add that in, you guys. Add some in and stir. Get that in there. And you want to make sure you add some at a time. You don't want to just pour all of your cheese in and stir. You want to incorporate everything. This yummy. All right, we got our first little whirl in. We're going for round two. All right, stir that bad boy in. And as I say, you guys, if it's too thick for you, you can always add half and half our chicken broth. I like to add chicken broth just because it's thinner than the cream. But like I said, do you. I gave you the foundation. All you got to do is do it. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Remember that episode on Martin?
But to do it.
Now, Rob,
do yourself.
But to do it. Ain't nothing to it but to do it.
Slow down.
But to do it. Ain't nothing to it.
Please. I'm going to go for round three because you know me. I like to be a little extra. Hey, that was definitely more than 2 cups. But, oh my gosh, yeah, look at this. Why are you smiling? You ain't getting none.
Tear that up.
Look at the consistency of this bad boy. Like, y'all see this?
Dripping like water.
Oh my goodness. This is so good. All right, you guys, so there you have it. This is pretty much your cheddar broccoli soup. I'm actually probably gonna add a little pepper at the end once my cheese melts in, but my. All right, for real. All right, that's it for real. Here it is, y'all. Here it is. And there you have it. Homemade cheddar broccoli soup. What's really good, YouTube? It's your girl, KK, and we're back. Y'all, we here. We back with another banger. Listen, y'all seen what we did. Y'all seen what we did. We got the cheddar broccoli soup. I hope you guys like my new mugs I got for Christmas, but I'm like, why not whip them out? Because I got soup right in front of me. Homemade soup at that, so why not? I got some turkey and Cooper cheese wraps. Yeah, this Cooper cheese thing, y'all. If y'all have never had it before, I'm sick of telling you about it. Like, it's just the best cheese ever, period. I love it. Cooper Sharp, for those of you who don't know. This is Cooper Sharp White, but I showed you guys in my last video when I made the cheese steaks. For those of you who did not watch my BTS cake video, go watch it so you can see what I'm talking about. All right, so we have some Cooper cheese in here, some oven roasted turkey, some roasted red peppers. We have some spicy mayo and banana peppers in here. And our cheddar broccoli soup. And right here in the middle, we just have some saltines. To drink, I have the good old Poland Spring. And babe has raspberry tea, his favorite. So you guys, we're gonna say our prayers, get our thumbnail going.
Let's go.
And we'll eat.
Let's go.
Amen, you guys.
Amen, people.
How are y'all today? Like, before we get started, like, I haven't caught up with y'all. I've just been running around town like a chicken with my head cut off. What's really good, y'all?
Running around town with your head cut off.
Don't interrupt the video. Do not interrupt me. Anywho, y'all, like I was saying, forget him. For those of you who are new here, I have a lot of new subscribers. Trust me, I'm going to get back to y'all. I seen a lot of you guys commenting on my videos, new friend here, new sub here. I'm going to get y'all. Trust me, I will get back to y'all. But if you are new, this is your first time today, do me a favor. Drop down, tap that notification bell so you can be subscribed every single time we drop a banger, because that's all I do is drop bangers. And if I'm not here, I'm not dropping a banger. So you guys, let me stop holding y'all up because I know it was a long time of me cooking. Really, let's get a thumbnail and let's eat. What you want to grab? All right, we'll just hold one of these wraps. You guys, look how juicy
we can,
that is.
We can switch it up. Like,
hold all right, these. We'll get a thumbnail in 3, 2, 1. Give you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be worthy. Yeah, yeah. But you don't gotta be perfect. All right, y'all, so I'm ready. You got your spoon, Papa? No, I'm gonna take a few of these crackers and just put those right on up in there.
You do all that. I'm gonna take this first in case y'all ain't see all that. Like, let's try to get another.
I'm gonna let them get a close up over here.
Pull that thing up, like up there. Like, look at that. Like, I ain't gonna tell you too much. So I don't want to pull that thing out.
All right, y'all. While he did all of that, like, y'all could just look over here.
Man, forget
y'all
you.
Want that first bite?
Like, get up in there, like.
That is too good.
That thing dripping like
that
water.
That is too good, y'all. I gotta bring out the spoon. I did not come to play with y'all today. I did not come to play with y'all today. If my mom has some, y'all look how thick and hearty this is. Like,
I'm about to make me a soup sandwich. Like,
a soup sandwich. What is a soup sandwich, y'all? Please tell me.
Y'all about to see. If you don't know. You take 2 crackers, right? Put some of that on in there. Get the other cracker. Put that thing on top.
A soup sandwich, that's sick. He's sick, y'all. He's sick. As you can see, me and Babe are matching in the Tommy. Y'all look. Yummy. Straight hitting. And the broccoli is tender. Yo, and this is the perfect weather. It's cold out here. Out here, it's like 30 degrees. I don't know where y'all is, because I know I got some of y'all in Nevada, like my sister and everybody, but Florida, California. But out here, it's cold. Soup is just amazing for this weather.
And the Sammy is like smacking.
Let me get a bite of this wrap. Y'all want a bite? Here, look how juicy that is. Y'all see the banana peppers and the roasted red peppers, the turkey?
See, but y'all know me, like, I'm always, I'm gonna dip this in my soup, like, just to get a little bit of that up on there.
That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Soup in a sandwich, y'all.
Taste so good, make him want to smack everybody. Not just my mama, like, I want to smack everybody.
Bad boy is a hitting. Stop copying me.
Yeah, you copying me.
I said first. Y'all, this is fabulous. You may think I'm exaggerating, but this is absolutely fabulous.
Fabulosis.
Yummy. And the broccoli is so tender and delicious, y'all.
Look at this thing. Like, it's cheesy up in there. You see that cheese dripping? Like, gotta get that all up in there.
Yummy.
I'm about to clean this. What's this, a cup? Mug? What you call it again? I'm about to clean this mug out. Like,
yeah, it was off. This is just naive. Y'all, the wrap's so juicy. It's just juices flowing everywhere.
Yeah. I'm gonna take this meal to bed with me, people.
It's hitting, y'all. and a cold wrap, the cold cuts with the hot soup. Mm. Ain't nothing like soup in a sandwich, y'all. Ain't nothing like it.
And that thing nice and hot. And you ain't even give us no napkins.
Amazing, y'all. This is really good.
And hot.
Very hearty, though. Very, very, very filling. That is so good, y'all.
That thing dripping on me.
That is so good. I feel like this side is bigger. You eat that side. And I eat this side.
Why are you always taking my sandwiches?
Because I want the smaller one. Don't start with me today.
I'm going to just take this whole mug off. Like,
here.
Let me get this over here.
Y'all want a bite? Just have it. This is so good, y'all. I'm going to put this over here. It's unrolling.
If you stop touching my Sammy, it'll be good.
I'm just trying to fix it back up. There you go. Calm down. And it's my Sammy. I'm the one who made it.
Sammy? I thought it was Sammy.
You know what I mean. This is fabulous, y'all. Absolutely fabulous.
Touching the soul right now. Ooh. It ain't hot, people.
One more round of soup for the team and I'm done. I'm full.
She wild. I'm not playing. I'm eating this whole mug.
I already ate like 10 spoonfuls. Finito for me.
Not good.
Can I have a sip of your tea?
Sure.
Yay.
Take some of the tea. She just gotta have my stuff, people.
And I'm thirsty and I love tea. You should have made me drink tea instead of water. Yeah, I know it's crazy. Babe asked me, what do you want to drink? And I said, oh, water. I don't know why this happens all the time.
I can't drink water a lot. Like, I need a flavored drink. Like, I drink water sometimes. Sometimes. Only when babe make me drink it.
Water's good. Anywho, y'all. I'm full. I don't even know what I'm talking about. Every time we get to the end of the video, I just start getting delirious. Like, I just start turning crazy. Like I said, if you made it this far, you might as well give the video a big thumbs up. Y'all seen that juice drip? That was crazy. You might as well give this video just a thumbs up for that. Just for the fact that that wrap was that juicy, we deserve a thumbs up. Second of all, check out my new mugs. We deserve a thumbs up for that. Third of all, don't forget we got a giveaway coming real, real soon. So I hope you guys are paying attention to these videos. And when I say paying attention, I mean attention, because trust me, the winner is the only person who will know the answer to the question that I'm going to ask at the end. So pay close attention, you guys. Anywho, until next time, guys, peace out.
We out of here,
class dismissed.
I'm a skeet, all a nigga gon' catch me, and that's my bestie, my bestie, my best friend, go best friend.